Dan Zykorie is a child therapist out of Freehold. Dan, thanks for coming on New Jersey 101.5. How are you?
I'm fine. Thank you, Steve. Thank you for giving me this opportunity. So the question of how to talk to your children about these tragedies, children come to the information, as you said, through school or through media, and when their behavior changes in some way or when they tell you specifically that they're hearing things, the thing that you'd want to do is find out what they know and what their concerns are. Then let the child guide you as far as what they want to know, and don't be overly sharing because you may give them fears they wouldn't have otherwise had. Provide reasonable reassurance and let them know the adults are working to provide them with as much safety as the adults can and that they're safe in the moment. And give them the resources that you can find to provide support if they're struggling with things like sleep disturbance or outbursts or other kinds of issues like stomach aches and headaches, clingy behaviors. Keep them in their routines and make sure that they have an outlet other than just talking, such as playing or drawing or those kinds of activities that kids can express themselves through.
So basically, work with what they're giving you. Don't add anything to it because you don't know what you're adding. And, constant reassurance. What would you say to, what would you say to adults who are dealing with anxiety over this?
Well, first, if you have a predisposition for things like anxiety or you've had trauma in the past, of course, taking care of your own mental health right now is really important. Reconnect with therapists if you have one that you or any people who are supportive so that you can have conversations and reassurance and outlets. We know that if we internalize our worries and our fears, they change our behavior, our mood. They make us unable to sleep regularly, eat regularly, and things like that. It's important to take that seriously and make sure you're speaking with professionals.
And what would you say to people who watched that Giant game yesterday, Dan, and had to suffer with Tom Brady pulling it out with a field goal with 1 second left? What would you say to those guys, Dan?
Well, at this point, it's over, so be in the moment and recognize everything is fine, literally just as it is, and there's always going to be another opportunity.
Dan, thanks for coming on, pal.
All righty. Thank you so much. Take care.
Got it. That's Dan Zykorie, child therapist.